Hey guys, Cory here, and today I'm going to give you guys a review on my pocket flick comb.
Okay, so this thing does come in a nice watch. It looks, a nice packaging. It looks really vintage. I mean, it's got the writing, and yeah, it's got a picture of the comb on the side here, and it says folding pocket comb, slide button. Slide down small button to unlock, so that button there, and push down button for quick eject of the comb, so that's that big button there. Then legal stuff, then folding pocket comb, so in its closed form, and the same on the opposite side. And then yeah, here, same as the bottom. So yeah, let's just get the thing open. So this is what your comb should look like when it comes out, but in better condition, as all the paint is still on here. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So it looks nice, it's got metal, and then it does look like an actual flick knife from the 1950s. Okay, so to activate it, you pull down this button here, and then you press this button here. And when it opens, it goes at high force and it brings out this. And this is the comb section. As you can see, it's got part of my product in it, which I'll need to wash out soon. And then it's got a metal bearing on the top, or metal section here, which then the comb fits into. And then it is actually really long. Yeah, it does look really good when it's open. If you look at it from this perspective, it kind of does look like a knife. I mean, and it is good for hair. It is a good way for combing. You have to put it back in. All you need to do is make sure this button here, this button here is down. Push it back in until you hear, until you'll feel it like pop. And you just push the slider button back in and push it down. Then you know it's clipped in, and then yeah. So now here'll be a little demonstration of how it works on my hair. Hey guys, this is the end of my folding pocket comb or flick comb, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, thank you for watching Vintage Cory, videos for people in 1950s and 60s.